Brooklyn who tried to kidnap a child while her mother was ordering food. Investigators released this surveillance video of that man. They say a mother and her 7-year-old daughter were online at a food truck on Wyckoff Avenue in Bushwick when the suspect tried to snatch that little girl. After a brief struggle, the mother was able to break his grip off of her child. That man ran away. The girl was not hurt. If you recognize him, call police.